Hi guys, it's Astori, and I am here to do something a little bit different. I wanted to try to do a plan with me. This is my new recollections journal that has been all over the planning community. Michael's dropped these planners and they have been really, really popular. I usually use a half size planner or 8.5 by 11. I thought that a personal size would be way too small for my everyday needs, but I am actually glad that I did pick this journal up. And what I did was I ended up going and watching a lot of other videos and plan with me is just to see how it was working for people, and I kind of saw how it was working for everyone else, and it's actually I think it'll actually work really well for me. So again, this is the Recollections Day Designer. I don't remember the full name of the planner, but they have a bunch of different colors, they have a bunch of different inserts and dividers and calendar pages and stickers and like this tassel here, tassels and washi and just all sort of things that all coordinate. I even saw that they have stamps and they have a hole punch for it and they have all sorts of things. And I'll do a walkthrough and a setup when I'm completely done with setting mine up, but I wanted to do a plan with me today. So this is the first week that I did in this planner, and that is kind of bright, so let me fix that. There we go. So hopefully you can see that a little bit better. And these are actually inserts that I downloaded from wonderful.com. And I enjoyed them, but for me, I printed them on 8.5 by 11 paper, and she provides you cutting guides, but I was having a lot of issues cutting them out. So I went and actually made some of my own because I wanted to be able to cut them out properly, and it wasn't working for me. And as you can see, I actually missed a week and I did not do any planning in this week. I'm actually planning for the upcoming week. And so these are the ones that I actually made myself. And I will be putting these in my new Etsy shop that I actually haven't even talked about yet, and that'll be in a completely different video. But I am gonna have an Etsy shop that's just gonna have printables, sticker printables, printables for you to print and hang on your wall, planner inserts, all sorts of things are just gonna be downloadable prints, and these will be one of the things that'll be in there. And these are again just the personal vertical size personal inserts. They fit the Erin Condren and the Happy Planner stickers width, and they're a little bit longer. And what is a little bit different is that I provide a box around them so that you have a cutting guide, because that was my biggest issue, that I did not have a cutting guide with most of the other ones, or they weren't even. So they're centered to the page so that you can print on front and back, and if you cut on one side, it'll be fine on the other. I was having that problem as well. There was printables that I saw that I used that it wasn't even, so when I printed on front and back and I cut it, I was cutting through it, and it was just too much. So I just went ahead and made my own. So I am going to pull these pages out and get started. So what I normally do is I have most of my important events in this calendar, and this calendar is also from wonderful.com. I have not created one, but I plan to do that as well, to create a monthly calendar. Anyway, so this is from wonderful.com as well. So I put all of my info in my calendar so that I have it. And then I, let's get it all situated here. Transfer everything here. Because there's some things that I do every week that I already know about that I don't really need to write on my calendar. I already know. So these are undated. And what I did was I went and bought the, I got it covered up here, the Heidi Swap clear date stickers. I got these from Michael's, I believe. And so they just have the tiny Actually, I have a set in my planner already. But they have tiny ones, tiny dates for the month view, which you probably can't even see those very well. But they have tiny dates for the month view and then larger ones for the week. So I am going to go ahead and put those in, and I'll probably fast forward through that. I may have to work on a different setting for the next time I decide to do this. So I've got my dates in, and what I am using are principles that I downloaded and cut out from Beautiful Planning. And her website is not on here, but I think it's beautifulplanning.com. So BEAYOUTIFULPLANNING.com, but I will leave a link to her blog in the description box. And I actually have printed off, I don't remember where this one came from. I will have to look for it and put that in the description as well. But I have printed off multiple kits that she has made. This is the one that I used in my first week that I showed. There's another one that I printed off that she did. I really appreciate her printables because she also includes a silhouette cut file, which is what I use to cut all of my stickers. And I used this previously in my sugar paper planner, horizontal planner, but there's still so much left over that I'm going to use it again in my personal. I'm not really a no white space and all that type of planner. I can't afford all the stickers or do all that stuff just yet. But I will try to, you know, somewhat sort of be no white space, but that leaves me with lots of stickers left to use. And I thought these colors kind of went with this week, this kit as well. So I may use some of the more purple in this one. So we'll see. So the first thing that I'm going to do is put washi here, and I have a We Are Memory Keepers crocodile, is that what they call it, I think? So it's a hole punch, and you can also use it to set eyelets. So this is what I use to punch my holes, so I'm going to do the washi and re-punch my holes, and again, I will fast forward through that and come back. Mostly this kit here, and she calls it her Create printable. So I'm gonna start with the notes section. I am going to put in an ombre checklist, and this will just be things I need to get done throughout the week, but that aren't specific to any particular day. And I'm just gonna label that with one of these to-do headers. And I did make these header boxes the same size as the Erin Condren headers, so that everything would fit. That way you could use any sticker kit that you may purchase off of Etsy or anywhere else. Alright, so I've got that. Let's see. I think I used all of the habit tracker stickers. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we only have 6 on there. That's okay. Alright, so I don't have a whole lot going on that week. Actually, the only thing that I have, it is my stepdaughter's birthday on the 8th. So I will put that in. I'm gonna use, I think, one of these. I'm gonna use this full box down here. Wednesday, next Wednesday, I may go with my son on a homeschool field trip. So we'll see about that. I'm not sure. But I am going to put down, I don't have like any of the washi stickers or anything like that. But I'm going to put this one down, and then I'm going to put down a half box so I can write down the birthday. So yeah, I've watched quite a few different Plan With Me videos, and just realized that I probably could work with the personal size. Like I said, I'm so used to either 8.5 by 11 or half page that I wasn't sure how I would like the personal size. But I like it because it fits so well in my bag, and I have everything that I need all in one spot. So I'm gonna put that there, and I'm also gonna write in that I might go on that homeschool field trip that starts at 9, so I'll write that in. Let's see, it is now school break, so there's not as much going on during the week. I know that I kind of want to catch up on some of my TV shows. I have not watched anything in probably the last few weeks. I have a bunch of stuff that's been recorded, that's saved up, so I'm gonna try and catch up on those just for fun. So I try to make Mondays not too heavy. That actually that may not work. Monday may actually be a work day. It is going to be a work day, so I'm going to actually move this to Tuesday. Yep, Monday's going to be a work day. I will have to work out of town on Monday, so I'm really not going to be doing too much there. But I am going to put in one of these heart checklists so that I can remember everything that I need to take with me. Like I said, I work out of town on Mondays. It's usually Monday that I do that. And I just have things I need to bring with me, remember to take with me in the car, because I'm about an hour and a half away. So if I don't remember them, I'm kind of messed up. There's nothing I can do about it being an hour and a half away. So I am going to get this put down. Again, I am still new to this whole using a bunch of stickers and no white space and all of that sort of thing. But it's a lot of fun. Planning is very functional, and it's something that you know, do because you need to remember what it is that you have going on. But for me, because I love art and I love creative things, it makes it a little bit more enjoyable to be able to make it pretty too. So I am gonna put in another half box. Let's do this one. Let's see, will that fit? Yes. I'm gonna put that down at the bottom. And I think I'm going to use, it's the only thing when you're using up a kit is that you don't have as much available to you. But again, I really like using, and I cannot remember her actual name, but I love using the kits from her. Like I said, she includes the cut files from the Silhouette, and since she does not sell these, she's able to do that. Typically, you can't sell cut files directly from Silhouette. They have a little, I don't even know what it is about that, but they don't like that. But she's not selling these. She actually provides these for free on her blog. And she has some gorgeous kits, so I really enjoy using them. She has tiny icons and small banners, and she usually has a planner icon in here, which I used previously. Of course, the full boxes, half boxes, weekend banner, the little things, the headers, I forget what you call these, the teardrops, is that what they call them? And a few other things that I'm not remembering right now. She has some recording ones, which I like, some book reading, laundry, TV, computer. So I really like them because it just has a good mix of everything that I need. So Tuesday, I'm planning on catching up on some TV shows. So this is going to be more of a me time sort of day. But I probably am also going to need to get some laundry done. So I am going to put that in. Because if I don't, I will not even think about it until I go to get something that needs to be cleaned. It is technically summer break for us. Usually I'd have school stuff to do, but it's summer break for me and for my son. Not for me, for my son right now. So it's a little bit quieter. I actually do have a vacation Bible school meeting on the 7th at 6. So I am going to, let's see, I've already got a bunch of blue. So we'll use a purple one maybe. Okay, we'll use one of these. I just want to write in to remember to go to the meeting for Vacation Bible School. Otherwise, I will forget. Let's use a pink one. Now her sticker sheets are, or all of them really, are a lot more vibrant than what they look like from what I printed, and that's just because of my printer and the quality that I printed it on. But they're a lot more vibrant. Like this, sorry, my arms are all in the camera. This set, this is her Clueless set, was gorgeous. I love the colors. I love bright colors and just pops, but it doesn't really give it justice here because I wasn't able to print them as high quality as I want to. Anyway, I think that for pretty much the rest of the week, I'm just gonna go ahead and fill in all the stickers, and I will come back when I'm done. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Some of it I don't remember why I made the big spaces. Isn't that horrible? But I have pretty much most of my week filled in. Some days, like Saturday, I didn't write anything, but I left a little spot just in case. And some spaces, like, I'll have extra room just in case something comes up that I need to put in. But this is basically it. I don't do too much. And again, I was just using what was left over from another kit that I had. And I will go ahead and put that back into my planner since this is June. I will put that here. If I can get it to go in. There we go. And that is that. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, you enjoyed this. This is kind of new for me, so I will get better. If you have any suggestions or anything that you might like to see a little bit better or worse or whatever the case may be, just let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching and have a good one.